It's Sunday evening here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit, and the cars are being prepared for what is going to be a fascinating event. It's time for the Singapore Grand Prix. Situated just 88 miles north of the equator, this 3.5 mile circuit is hot, it's humid, and is an incredible test for the drivers as they try to fight their cars around the bumps and in between the barriers. 23 corners take us twice over the bay to complete a single lap of this unique racetrack. The view is spectacular, the heat is unbearable. The race should be incredible. Joining me on this very wet day is a man who's no stranger to driving in miserable conditions. Anthony Davidson, you've driven open cockpit, you've driven sports cars. How does the wet weather experience change between the different disciplines?
Well, I wouldn't say there's much difference in all honesty, you know, besides the terrifying closing speeds you find in sports cars with the different categories all sharing the same track, driving in the rain is, well, driving in the rain. Of course, the biggest difference between the two is the closed cockpit versus the open cockpit. You get the luxury of staying dry in the sports car, but if your screen ever gets dirty, well, that's a pit stop, not just wiping your visor or pulling away a tear off. But most of the time, you know, they're both as miserable as each other, to be honest.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Massa, Stroll, Grosjean, and Nico Hülkenberg, Kvyat, Magnussen, Carlos Sainz, and Perez, Palmer, Ocon, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Marcus Ericsson, Wehrlein, and Fernando Alonso starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. some information on Magnussen. They have some kind of mechanical thing running.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I think it has to be Fernando Alonso. He got the strategy spot on and consistently had the pace to come through as well.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.